Table is a little dirty. Clean the table. Hair on the table. What's up with this? My goodness. Dear, how are you doing?
I want to eat.
You're looking mighty fine. Probably wore this shirt a bunch of times. I'm running out of t-shirts, but look, it looks like Mario's coming out of the subway shop. Broop, 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 broop. It's me, Mario. Do 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 do. Boing, boing, boing. It's time to get hungry again. Welcome back to Pick Me Up, Scottie. And I'm Scottie. And today we're looking at Oxford Block's limited edition subway shop. Here it is, check it out. So this is Oxford Block's subway shop, limited edition. No model number, no amount of pieces, just one very small, kind of expensive set. But hey, it's exclusive again to Subway Sandwiches. I'm really sorry, I'm a little bit slow. It's because I've been quite busy with other stuff coming up. I'll share it with you guys. I got some cool stuff that's happening, but it's gonna get a little bit busy and I apologize on that, but I'm gonna try to get as much out as I can for you over the summer break. All right, so here, check it out. Let's look in the front. All right, first thing you see is it is tiled on the front, but it's not tiled on the inside. Yo, you know I need my tiles. That's okay, it's a small shop. First thing that stands out, it's really cool. It's that sandwich there. That is awesome. It really looks like a Subway sandwich. It's got the length in there. You want me to eat it like the donut last time? It's so appealing. Maybe next time I put the real sandwich, stick it on here. But I think this sandwich is actually probably the best part about the set is this thing right here. It's all worth it for that limited edition because of this. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so the set comes with tons and tons of stickers. As usual, Oxford Block overloads them with stickers. And you get a little few extra there in case you screw up like I do, because I screwed up so many stickers on this one. You got the subway sign up here. Yeah, 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 don't laugh at my sticker placing. I know I really suck. My fingers are fat. I try to use tweezers, all that stuff, still doesn't work. And then down here on the front, you got another subway logo here. I haven't seen this S before. Is that normal in the US, like this type of S? It's kind of cool. Maybe I should copy that and make it like Pick Me Up Scottie. But it's okay. If you don't like that, you can always flip it around. And you got another sticker on the other side. That's a Subway sandwich logo that we all love to know. So this sign, however, I just feel it's a little bit too tall. Like they kind of overkilled it. You know, you could just take off this green thing here, take out the light, kind of minimize it a little bit. Maybe go like that. There, does that look better? That to me looks just a little bit better. I think this is like a little bit overkill, but you know, you have your choice if you want to use it or not. But since you're paying so much for the set, you might as well use what you've got. And you got the black awning here, and it has a sticker on it. It says, you create, you enjoy your way, or the highway. And then you have another sticker here on the window. You don't have to put the sticker there. You can probably put it anywhere you like, or don't use the sticker. Make it whatever you want. But the stickers are really detailed. They're really awesome. This one says, new rotisserie style chicken set. Yes, the stickers have English on them. That's great. I hope that they do keep that up. Let's look around the corner here. You got two more windows here. And they have the two logos, those S logos again. And that's it. The other side is gray walls, gray walls. All walls are gray. Now there's no top, there's no ceiling, there's no back. Meant to keep open so you can flip it around like so. Flip it too many times. Let's try that again. Here, I'll make it a little bit lighter. Yeah, there you go. And you can see the back already. You can go in there, you can play with it. You can show it to your friends and be like, look, I don't have to take any rooftop off. And it looks so pretty. One thing that's actually really special about this, and I think it's actually pretty cool, the stickers actually say Sprite and Coca-Cola. They had the license to do that. Somehow they got away with it. It's the same logo that we all know, and I can't believe they got away with that, or maybe it's only limited, but it's only in this set. I can tell you right now, from all the Oxfords that I have so far, I haven't seen a copy of that. They usually call it Cola, or they call it something else. There might be some other older sets like this that I don't have, to have that, but for right now, that's actually really cool. Along the top, you got the menu, and it's in English too, look at that, yay, set menu. You got soft drinks, or soft drinks with cookies or chips. And you got the prices there in Korean. And you got Subway sandwich, the best three. I think these are the most popular ones there, right? The Italian, BMT, shouldn't it be BLT? What's the M for? Bacon, mayo, and tomato? Bacon, mushroom? Tomato, trademark, it says it's trademark right there. You got the Subway melt, chicken teriyaki. Yeah, I used to love the chicken teriyaki, but I really love the meatball sandwich there now. I'm lazy, I just want the meatballs and I'm good. All right, so again, countertop, you got the fountain drinking machine with the Coca-Cola and Sprite sticker. You got some cups there. Those are stickers, by the way. You got the ketchup and mustard, and you got this cool little container. I think this is like a little refrigerator or something. I'm not sure. And they have stickers here. There's a few more I can still use, but I just put what the manual said. You know, you have tomatoes, pepper, and onion, and the rest of them is just blank. We'll put that back inside. So I guess this could be like the refrigerator that they put the ingredients inside because it's fresh. Subway, eat it fresh. Okay, put that back. Underneath, you got some empty counters, and I seem to be missing a drawer here. I need to double check that. Let me just check that right now. Here's the manual, by the way. It's nothing too big. Very easy to read. Oh, yes. I am missing that bottom cabinet door, but that's okay. I'll find it in the spare parts somewhere. That kind of stuff doesn't kill me. Doesn't bother me. Hope it doesn't bother you guys. The countertop is really cool. The countertop is actually pretty awesome. Look at this. You got the smallest stickers in the world again, but you know what? That's actually really cool. They put the actual, like, tomato, I see ham, lettuce, all the like ingredients to put on the sandwich. And even though it's not printed, it's okay. It looks really cool there. Got two more little tiles here with chips on them and the cookies. I did a terrible job on that sticker. And then you got the cashier here. And yeah, hey, it's a sticker, but at least it changed the screen. It's a Subway menu on there. That is really, really cool. And then on the inside, on the top, you got another logo here with that S. There it is again. You got the S logo there. And finally, you just have a couple chairs and what looks like a half-made bench. Kind of weird, that part. They could have made like the back or pushed it in more. They had room. They could have just like moved it and then added a little bit more to make that more like a full-fledged bench. And you know what? That's it. It's really small, huh? So this is available on breakmeupscottie.com. And surprisingly, when I did the unboxing video I showed you guys last time, it's selling really fast. And we don't have that many because it's limited. So we're gonna order more in stock. And so be patient if you do wanna order it. Give it some time. Good luck trying to Google this and see how much it costs because it is kind of expensive, but we do sell it for a little bit cheaper. Just be patient with us in case we're sold out. They are selling really, really fast. We're ordering more in stock for you guys. And even like the other sets, if you haven't seen the other ones from Oxford Block, go watch them. The Krispy Kreme, those are almost gone already. So thank you guys so much for all the love and support. But there it is. What do you think? Huh? Small front shop? Good for your city? Good for my city. It does come with minifigures. Let's check them out. Okay, so the first guy here that we have, he's a Subway worker, and we shall call him Jared. Okay, that's too much, right? I wonder how that guy's doing. Shame on you, Jared. He's got the apron, he's got a cap. He's working there in the Subway store. And you got this customer lady. Oh, she's wearing an orange striped shirt, which is a sticker, by the way. We'll just call it Orange. Is there any person out there in the world that's name is Orange? You know, Chinese? I know a lot of people that have weird names out here, like Sunshine, Star, and Apple, so I wouldn't see why you wouldn't have an orange. So there's Orange. She's ready to go on the Subway, and she got a nice dark green bicycle that kind of, are they trying to match the color with the Subway thing? I'm not sure, but she's holding her little mug, which is also another sticker. She's buying her chicken teriyaki. So there you go. You only get two minifigures. Here we go, put them there. Now, just for kicks, and someone actually mentioned this before, I'm gonna have a little section, we'll call it like the minifigures in scale. And I'm gonna put the minifigures with the models now so that you guys can see for yourself how the minifigures fit with the scale. I think that's a great idea. I'll do that with the vehicles next time, but at least now you can kind of see with and without the minifigures because I hope it helps you guys know that the size and what you feel, if you like it or not. So let's check it out. Personally, if you've seen my channel, you know me, I'm a big fan of Oxford. I don't care what they come out with. I'm just gonna probably grab it anyway, just because I won't see these in the other brands. No one else will make this. Like, exclusive to Subway, exclusive from Korea. Go out and buy yours today. So until next time, you guys, break me out. Dear, would you like to order anything here from the menu?
All right, finally, yes. I want to try that rotisserie-style chicken chip! That looks so amazing! And the chocolate chip cookie, too! Yum, 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 yum! Where's the cheese? How come there's no cheese? I want cheese! I want olives, lettuce, tomato, and honey mustard sauce! all the honey mustard sauce all over that sandwich. I'm so hungry now.
Now, someone did mention that the Oxford blocks are kind of feeling like they're getting repetitive, and they are. I mean, they're kind of the same thing, but there are a few sets that are totally different and offbeat. I have some here, and there are some that are really hard to get. I'm trying to get my hands on them, but there's some cool ones on there. Follow them on Instagram, and you'll see like some crazy stuff. They have the demilitarized zone from Korea. The demilitarized zone. They actually made that. It's available. I gotta find it. I gotta get my hands on that and review it for you guys.
Thank you guys so much for watching Scottie's video while he's eating his Subway sandwich. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And he'll be back with more. He's a little bit busy. Even I'm yelling at him to get more videos out. But hang in there. He'll soon get you way more videos. Okay, you guys. Catch you later. Bye-bye now.